Developing tonight, police in Kalamazoo have arrested a man in connection with a shooting from April. On September 17th, officers arrested Michael Goldman. He's been charged since for homicide in the death of Jeffrey Russell. Russell died after being hit by gunfire on April 15th. The department says the investigation into Russell's death remains under investigation.